Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Okay, so here we're gonna do the second mission, Friends in High Places.
Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
Okay. Like last time, I'm just going to do the one section or the chapter, and then end the video. Each video is going to be a different chapter.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell?
You lost. I beat you.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit. Stay the hell away from my kite. Oh, you bastard. You can't do this to me. I beat you. I beat you.
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham. I'm George bloody Rackham. Listen to me. You bastard. Keep off my aeroplane.
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard. I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Blood, let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, go, babe.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls? This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Oh gosh. I am not good at flying planes. So. Oh gosh. Okay, 1 second. Okay. Sorry, a lot of people can do that whole driving inverted. I cannot. Oh crap, okay, she's dead in front. I thought it was gonna be like something that could go down. Okay. There we go. There's gonna be a drop there.
Fun.
anchors!
Okay. Oh man, I thought I got that one. Okay.
Where do you think he's going?
That way. And we're going after him.
That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these. Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pile. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me! And buckle yourself in, baby!
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough! Watch my back!
One behind us!
Don't get carried away!
hope that would actually work.
Shake him off! That gun's taking position below!
I see them!
Let's put them out of action, quickly!
What the heck, you want to get off me?
Come on, we have to do something about those flat guns.
Are you forgetting I can actually maneuver whenever I'm repairing? That happened. Oh, come on. I went forward instead of pulling back. That was my fault. Dang it.
Taking position below.
I see them.
Let's put them out of action, quickly.
Oh, gosh, dang it. It took me back a lot. Okay. I have an idea this time now. A lot easier than I made it out to be.
Follow the bomber formation in. Keep those fighters off them.
Piece of cake, Wilson. Prepare to be left in awe.
We've lost the bomber. They have to make it to the fortress or this mission is bust.
I know.
Why?
Send our love to the Kaiser.
just gotta find out where these guys are going first off. Hey, right to me, that works. I'm just gonna try this out, see if this works. Nope. Okay. So two shots. One, two. Okay. No, I looked down at my health right at the last second, and by that point it was too late. Here's the question now. Did I succeed or did I fail? Do I have to do all that over again? No. Okay. Oh crap, so it's like, I don't know which ones to worry about, the guns or the planes.
Heading in soon.
Yeah, fighters are swarming in.
gosh. Wasn't too bad. Still got two more though.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Awesome. Now that I picked up one, do I have infinite amount of them?
Du bist der deprimierendste Mensch, den ich kenne. Ich kann ein ständiges Gejammer nicht mehr hören.
Just, hey, how you doing?
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat.
Quiet as an alley cat, just running around.
Trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight.
Just that one guy? Nah. Ooh, thank you.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Das will ich hoffen. Jesus hat einen Monat ohne was zu essen geschafft, aber der musste.
That was close. To be honest, I did not recognize, or I didn't recognize, I didn't notice that guy just sitting there. I have to get up there? Wait a second. That's called using your head. Okay.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Hey, Kamerad.
Just in case it comes down to it. Why would they have high explosive? Okay. So where do I need to keep going west? Yep.
Du bist der deprimierendste Mensch, den ich kenne. Ich kann dein ständiges Gejammer nicht mehr hören.
Pickaxe. Try something. Okay, that worked. More stick grenades. Crap, I gotta hurry. Oh gosh, are they both gonna come check this out? Like, if that guy just keeps going, I don't care. This guy. Why did I slide? Out of all the things though, why did I slide whenever I tried to run? Maybe if I lose sight of them, they'll just forget about me. So far, that seems to be what's going on. After all, they couldn't do an alarm, so. Nah, I'd rather have this thing. Okay. I'm just assuming we gotta go this way. Wait, no. Notice. There you go. There's a third guy, too. They both come through here. Oh, crap. I'm so screwed.
Machine guns at my back kind of encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
He thought aloud.
Come on! Which is it? Put your cards on the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get...
This is your bloody fault.
Look! Jeremy Reed has been picked into our lines.
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
Come on.
MGs are trained on them. They shoot anything.
Oh, there's not a light for a while. Oh, gosh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Again. Freaking, I don't know where to go from here. Okay.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some
good. I
doubt
it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Okay.
All right, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail. Jesus Christ!
Bring on the metal.
I don't know why I keep switching to that, the rockets, I guess you could call them. Oh crap, am I actually getting... Okay, I was.
say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Kamikaze'd. Holy crap. Ah, that was my fault. I flew too close. Like, way too close.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets.
Bloody hell!
We're going in!
Too close! Whoa, too close!
Ah, you can shoot those things off. Okay, that's what I thought. There we go, so it's defenseless now. Oh. That is that part.
Look
guy. Terminal on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
That's more like it. Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to get that close.
Come on, Chris! Come and get it! My name's Clyde Blackburn! I'm a pilot! I'm a gambler! And I'm a stand-up kind of guy!
All three of us. We're all enemies until the other blimp starts running into us, then we're all teammates. We're all friends right then.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Ha! Okay. There you go, there you have it. That was the end of Friends in High Places. In the next one, we're going to be doing... not even going to try to say that one. I don't want to, you know... Don't even want to try it. But yeah, Chapter 3, basically. That's which one we're going to do in the next one. See you guys then.